In this demonstration, I'm going to fill these two water bottles with liquid nitrogen. Now the liquid nitrogen will quickly turn into a gas. This gas will quickly expand to the point that it'll bust these bottles. If I have these two bottles next to each other, normally they would bust at different times. But will the shock wave of the first one trigger the second one? That's what we're going to find out. Yes, the shock wave from one set off the other.